Clean skin and makeup. A clean look makeup to bring out all your natural feminine beauty. Makeup is a study in itself. You'll want not only to know how, but when to use it. For instance, you wouldn't anymore go to school wearing mascara and eyeshadow and lipstick than you would go to school wearing an evening gown. Consider first a foundation. Foundation are bases which go on over throat and face to add a texture and color tone. Whatever the type of foundation, smooth it into the skin. Blend and keep blending till the foundation is completely unnoticeable. To choose the right color, study yourself. Your total coloring is strictly your own. Experiment on your face to find the right foundation color. If it tends to be sallow, try a foundation with some pink in it. For a skin that tends to have too much color, use a light foundation to take away some of the color. Your foundation as a thick mask. No matter how thickly you put it on, you can't hide a badly cleansed, broken out skin. And a thick foundation emphasizes wrinkles, makes for an unattractive, unreal look. Blend and keep on blending. Foundation then for the lightest of color base, used over a basically fine skin. Of rouge. Rouge is a tint, not a paint. Use lightly and blend it on.